It's a common tradition in Hindu culture to touch our elders' feet to take their blessings. We always bow down to our parents, grandparents and teachers and any pious or revered human beings as a gesture of showing respect. The Atharva Veda says that when you touch the feet of the elders, you accept their knowledge and agree to carry forward their teachings to the next generation. When our fingertips touch other person's feet, a circle is formed and energies of two bodies are linked. This increases cosmic energy, making a quick connect between two minds and hearts. This is the reason we feel positive vibes when we take blessings from elders by touching their feet. Touching feet is a sort of yogic posture which stretches our spine and acts as a sort of exercise in disguise. In today's modern time, we should not shy away from touching the feet of an elder as it is very essential. As a parent, one must encourage our children to follow the tradition too.